Dear children, we have the next chapter in English grammar, chapter 4, naming words, that is nouns. So let's learn more about nouns. What is a noun? Words that are names of persons, places, things, animals, or birds are called nouns. Once again, words that are names of persons, places, things, animals or birds are called nouns. So we see here the person. So the person name is a noun. This is a place. Which place it is? It's a market. Okay, so it is a noun. Basket is a thing, so it's a noun. Bear is an animal. Bird, so person, place, things, animals or birds, the names of these are called to be nouns. As you see in the picture, the words such as postman is a postman. So postman, P-O-S-T-M-A-N, postman is the name of the person. It can be my name or your name, but what is his occupation? He is a postman, his profession, postman. So market, then this is a bear, pigeon. This is a basket. So postman, market, basket, bear and pigeon. So are the names of a person, a place, a thing, an animal and a bird. So they are nouns. So we have the exercise in our book. What we need to do? Sort the nouns into different groups. So we have the help box given. I have not written here. Directly I have given the answers for you. You can refer this and you can write down in your books. So let us see who are the persons here. So fisherman, uncle, soldier, grandmother, watchman, teacher are the persons. Next we have places. School, park, garden, forest, house, zoo are the places. So what things we can see? Jacket, bulb, tree, rose, phone, shoes are the things. Animals, elephant, camel, tiger, lion, octopus, jackal are the animals. Birds, crow, sparrow, penguin, hen, eagle, dove are the birds. So we have classified the nouns into person group, place, things, animals and birds. In these five groups we have classified. So under persons, these names come. Under place, we have these names. Things, then animals, then birds. So person, place, things, animals and birds. The names of these are called to be as nouns. The next exercise. Pick out the nouns in the following sentence and write them in the blank spaces given. One is done for you. Here you see in page number 7, the exercise, what we need to do? We should underline and pick out the nouns. So which are the nouns here? Number 1. Her father is a teacher. What can you find? Father and teacher. These are the names of the persons. So father and teacher are the nouns. So I've written here father and teacher. So next one, goats, sheep are grazing in the field. So which are the nouns here? Goats and sheep are the names of the animals. So they are also the nouns. Next, there is a well in front of my house. So what is the noun here? Well and house. So these both are the things. So we can say this is also a noun. Next one, what we have? Your shoes are under the chair. That's okay. Your shoes are under the chair. So which are the nouns we have picked out? One is the shoes and one more is the chair. Shoes and chair are the nouns. Next one we have, a cuckoo can sing but a crow cannot. So which are the nouns here we can take? One is the cuckoo and one is the crow. These both are the birds. So they are the names of the birds. So they are also called to be as nouns. I saw an elephant and a camel at the zoo. Can you find which are the nouns here? Yes, elephant and camel. So elephant and camel are also called to be noun. They are their names of the animals. So they are also the nouns. Next one we have, I do not see any doctor or nurse here. So which are the nouns here, children? Doctor and nurse. They are the name of the person. So doctor and nurse, it is your profession. So they work as a doctor and one work as a nurse. So we call them as the persons. So doctor and nurse is the name of a person, are the names of the person. So they are also called to be nouns. The dining room, number 8 we have. The dining room is near the kitchen. So which are the nouns here? Dining room and kitchen. These two are the places. So we can say dining room is a place and kitchen is also a place. So it is also called to be a noun. Next, number 9. Our house has 3 bedrooms. So which are the nouns here? House and bedroom. So we can say house and bedroom is also a noun because it's the name of the place where we live. So next, is there, number 10, is there any tea in the teapot? Tea and teapot is a noun. What you can find? These two are the objects that are the things. So we can say tea and teapot is a noun. Number 11, there is some water in the jug. So which is the noun here? Water and jug. Both are the things, water and jug. So they are called to be nouns. Number 12. Mother went to meet her friend. So can you pick out the nouns here? Very good. That is mother and the friend. So mother and friend are also called to be noun because they are the names of the person. Number 13. I have washed my hands and face. So can you underline which are the nouns here? Hands and face. So hands and face are called to be nouns. Okay. Next one we have 14. There is a nest on the tree. Now children, nest and tree. Very good. Next we are number 15. A peacock is a beautiful bird. So peacock and bird. Peacock and bird. These are the nouns. Peacock is the name of the bird. Bird we can say. So peacock and bird is the name. So we can say they are the nouns. Find out the nouns and circle them in the crossword. The pictures are clues. Can you see the puzzle given to you? So we have the picture here of the doll. Okay, we have, what is this? It is a toy. So I have Puri underlined here. Even you can shade in your book. T-O-Y. Toy. So you can find it is a toy. And we have shaded here. T-O-Y. Toy. You can use the colors to shade. We have next word. Ship. So what is the spelling of ship? As H-I-P. Ship. Next, what is this? It's a mobile. M-O-B-I-L-E. So, can you see in red? We have marked in red. Yes. So, even you can underline this way. M-O-B-I-L-E. So, you can shade. So, this is the name of the mobile. This is a duck. D-U-C-K. So, can you see we have shaded here? Yes. So, it's a duck. What is this? It's a pen. You can find here P, then E and N. You can shade here with a different color. So here we have completed the naming words chapter, naming words that is noun. I hope you have understood what are the naming words. Naming words means what are naming words? Naming words are called to be nouns. So which are the nouns? Name of the person. Name of the place, name of animal or bird, name of a thing are called to be nouns. So, study well and do your homework. Thank you.